due to Allah and we seek His help, we seek His forgiveness. And mercy, blessings be upon our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, peace be upon him. A prayer is a link between Allah Almighty and His slave or the people. A person should link himself always to Allah Almighty. For this link, a person should offer wudu or ablution. This ablution is very important, or one of the most important thing before going for prayer. But before starting the wudu, a person should also look into himself, his body, and his clothes, that it should not contain any of filth. So a person should clean himself with water, or his body, or his clothes. And after that, a person should perform wudu, the ablution. Whenever a person urinates or defecates, he or she should wash their private parts. After washing the private parts, they should take a step and go to do the ablution or wudu. How to perform wudu? As per our Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, performed. Bismillah walhamdulillah. All praise is due to Allah, whom we seek His help, we seek His forgiveness, and mercy, blessings be upon our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Now, we will exactly demonstrate the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam's ablution, the way he performed. First of all, we have to make intention, and the intention should be in the heart. Then we say Bismillah, in the name of Allah. After that, we will start. We should open the water slowly, and then three times washing the hands until the wrist. One, two, and also between the fingers. Three. After that, washing the mouth three times. Then we should wash the nose three times, taking the water from one hand, taking the water out from the second hand. After that, we should wash the face, starting from the forehead until the chin, and from one ear till the another one. One. Two, three. And if a person is having a beard, he should put his fingers between the beard. Then a person should wash his hands, starting from the beginning of the fingers until the elbow. One, two, three, then the left hand. One, two, three. After that, taking your wet hands and wiping your head only once, starting from your forehead until back, and then coming back and forth. This is only once, and then only once your ear. Taking your wet fingers, your index finger, should wipe it and put it inside, and with your thumb you should clean or wipe the outside. Then you should wash your feet, the right side first, three times, starting from your toe all the way to your ankle, three times, and be sure that your water should go between your fingers. One, two, three. Then your left foot again, starting from your toe and fingers and all the way your ankle. Two and three. By that, you are done with your wudu, and it's highly recommend to say after wudu, أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله.